Thank you all very much for coming today. Really, really appreciate it. As we all know, this one is one of the special runs out of all of the whole Witness Trail series, and this one is Gavin Duffy's memorial run. And it's really special for us all to be here, to be able to remember Gavin, who literally ran around this course many a time, and obviously for you all to remember the moments that you spent with Gavin in the times that you were out running in the different races, and obviously to keep his memory alive for not just yourselves but obviously for his family.
Yeah, I'd just like to say well done for everybody for turning out today for Gavin's memorial. I never actually got a chance to meet Gavin, but I'm sure lots of you know him, and I've spoken to Vicky, who's one of my good friends, and she spoke to me a lot about Gavin, and it was really nice to meet his family this morning. And just like you say, again, well done to everybody for turning out for his memorial. And I used to work with him in the workshops just for a brief time. Thank you.
And just before I do the raffle prizes, because I know some have got some haven't, I just want to give some special things out for people today who mean so much to this trail race and obviously the community. And I know you'll totally agree with me. The first bunch of flowers that I want to give to is our very own photographer, Karen! Anybody got the camera? The second bouquet of flowers goes to one of the most beautiful women that I've ever met in my life. Both inside and out, and truly deserve things today, is Susan Duffy. Thank you very much, Richard. Really appreciate it.